Freddy Patatcha is one of the world's greatest surfers. I caught up with him at the Nike 6.0 Lowers Pro, one of the best surfing competitions in Southern California that takes place in San Clemente.
Freddy Patatcha showing us why he's one of the best surfers on the entire planet.
How'd it go?
It went good.
It looked like you got some of the best scores out here today.
Well, so far, we'll see how it goes. We still got a couple more heats.
Now, Freddy, when Kobe Bryant steps on the basketball court, the court never changes. The basket never moves. You go in the water, every wave is different. How do you adjust?
You get used to it over time. We're dictated by Mother Nature. Like, Trestles is one of the best waves in California, and as you can see right now, it's not all that great. So it's just, you have to deal with the elements, with the wind, the size of the surf, and everything that Mother Nature throws at you. So you, being a professional surfer, you have to be pretty versatile.
Once you ride your first wave, then you're like, oh, I gotta get more of it.
You get attached.
Dangerous though to get in the water, the sharks, the jellyfish.
You're more likely to get like hit by a car on the 405 than like a shark out here, so you're good.
Yeah, you're not gonna get eaten by a shark. It's not like a one in a million.
Yeah.
Okay. Ever run into dolphins?
Yeah, all kind of stuff. Dolphins, sharks, seals, orcas. I mean, we're in their backyard, so if they want to come up and check us out, it's a little scary, but it's part of the.
How do you tell the difference between a shark and a dolphin?
I don't even look. Once I see a fin, I'm just out of there. Now, most of the times you can tell, but you know, dolphins will scare the f*** out of you too.
You're waxing it?
Yeah.
Like Karate Kid, wax on, wax off?
Nah, it's just, if you touch it, it's just holding your legs.
The wax helps you.
Yeah, so you don't
fall.
Slip. Yeah.
The announcer said he's one of the best surfers on the planet. Did you hear that?
Yeah.
Why is that?
Because he's super hot and he's super good.
But this is the best spot in California, if you know that.
Everybody tells me that.
Best spot in California. It's
why?
Like a machine. Over here, you can tell it's like almost every wave is the same thing. It's A-frame.
Every wave is the best?
Yeah, it's A-frame. If you see the, it's like triangle. Uh-huh. So you can go both ways, like left or right. Right now, it's small, but if you wait for a set, you see that little one?
Yeah.
Break to both ways.
Were you never worried about him because the elements?
Like, cause it's dangerous? Yeah. Pipeline in Tahiti, I don't like.
Why?
Cause it's so dangerous. He got hurt at Pipeline last year. He like exploded the muscle in his leg.
Because the waves threw him into the rocks? Or?
Yeah, he like, I don't know, the wave closed out on him and then he smashed and skidded onto the reef and it just tore his muscle up.
Oh, that's terrible.
Yeah.
But he recuperated.
Yeah, but imagine if it just like hit his head. It's so dangerous.
How do fans react when they see him?
I don't know, they're really excited.
Really? They ask for pictures, autographs?
Oh yeah, like, we've been to the movies before and people will come and find a Sharpie in the theaters and have them sign, like, their shirt or their hat.
Because we've been in it for years, how's it developed over the years?
It's been pretty good. A lot of sponsors coming in and spending a lot of money. Kids traveling the world, surfing different places.
We go everywhere, you know. We've been to South Africa, Brazil, Australia, Tahiti, Samoa. Jesus, Canada. I mean, there's waves everywhere. Wherever there's waves, I want to go.
So if you see a fin in the water, don't ask questions and get out. In San Clemente, I'm Elie Sekbak reporting.